Bryson Cox was walking right here in ankle-deep water. No one had any idea there was a culvert in the area until the 7-year-old fell into it. Suddenly, those rushing waters sucked him underground, claiming his life.
Shocked by the loss of their son, Joe Cox and Julie Mullis say at first they blamed themselves. The family had organized a pool party at the Red Carpet Inn Motel in Boone. But it was a rainy evening, and some of the kids found the flooded parking lot more fun. No one saw this underground culvert covered by floodwater until it was too late. Now, no longer blaming themselves, the family returns to the scene and calls for action. They say this is a dangerous spot. They want something done about it.
If anything good can come out of this at all, I just want a fence here, and I would like this whole corridor to be looked at to see if there's any other places like this.
And I'd really hate to see anybody else get killed here and any other parents have to go through the tragedy that we're going through.
Spokesman for the Red Carpet Inn says they had just put this fence in 3 weeks ago. Bryson Cox's family says it may have stopped a car from falling in the culvert. It did not stop their 7-year-old son from falling in and losing his life. In Boone, I'm Bill O'Neill reporting for WXII 12 News. Back to you.